What's up, everyone? I'm back for my next race. Driving my nice Honda Accord here. It's a pretty decent looking car. Not super fancy or nothing, but gets the job done. Although, we'll see what I can actually do with it here. It's been a while since I played this game, so I'm probably a little rusty. Yeah, this thing really ain't too fast, but who cares? I'm just looking for some mindless fun anyway. Not really gonna be trying too hard today. Besides, after all, that's what video games are all about, having fun. I truly do believe that. So far, so good. Try not to fuck this up. Alright, that went well. If I can pull this off here. Bumping me. I just thought the music needed to be turned up a little bit. Besides, it's good music anyway. I mean, that shouldn't go without saying because I only listen to good music, so. But yeah, I was out in front pretty much virtually the entire time. Yeah, I mean, that's a decent little car.
Yeah,
But yeah, I was able to hit my marks well enough. Drive in a straight line, though. It's one of my main problems, is that I can never drive in a straight fucking line. I swear I'm not drunk. I don't do alcohol. So, yeah, it's not my thing. I do energy drinks, though. I do that on a regular basis. Like, right now, for example. Closest thing to drugs I'll ever do. So I got a pretty decent lead. Gran Turismo is a fucking excellent game. That's all I have to say. At least Gran Turismo 3, anyway. I can't speak for any of the others because I haven't played any of the others. But at least I know Gran Turismo 3 kicks fucking ass. Probably the best game I ever got for $3. I will say that much. Alright, well, that'll do for that one. Peace out.